Okay, so you've done this for one whole week. And if you look back and do the math on it, it's real simple. You have a 7-hour day that you put in of concentrated effort. That's amazing. Most people try to figure out, maybe this weekend I can get ahead and spend some time doing this decluttering. But if you just do it in 20-minute increments and you use that sticker process, you're gonna know exactly where you left off and where you should be picking up.